A polyamorous couple make sure all their extramarital dates are outside the family home away from their 5-year-old son. Laura and Mike Leonard, both 28, have both had more than 10 different sexual partners since they got married 3 years ago. The couple, from California, U.S., freely discuss their sexual experiences and say their open relationship has actually made their marriage stronger. Laura currently has another boyfriend and a girlfriend alongside her husband, and Mike says he also seeks sexual partners whenever possible. But because the couple live with their son Ian, 5, the pair ensure all their extra dates are outside the marital home. Laura, a customer service advisor, said, "Dating is part of who I am, and that's why I'll always be polyamorous. Mike and myself got married knowing full well that we'd never be 100% exclusive to each other. I've had around 10 sexual partners since we tied the knot, and I tend to go on around 2 to 4 dates per month. When I struggle to find dates, I use dating website What's Your Price to find potential new partners. Mike also goes on dates with other women, and we openly discuss the sexual partners we have while married. I currently have Mike, another boyfriend, and a girlfriend to share my time between. I try to make sure I divide my time equally, but myself and Mike have adult responsibilities like our house and Ian to consider. Being polyamorous has made our marriage stronger, as we're always communicating with one another. Having sex with other people has nothing to do with us being cheaters. We both just need more than one sexual partner to fulfill our needs. That's not to say we don't get jealous of one another from time to time, but that's normal." Mike and Laura first met in college, but it wasn't until 2011 that Laura became polyamorous, having the desire to have more than one intimate relationship at one time. And when she later rekindled her romance with Mike, the pair began a polyamorous relationship, despite marrying in 2015. Laura said, "I was open from the beginning. I didn't want a monogamous relationship. I didn't enjoy being exclusive to other partners. It's great to get out the house and have fun with other people. Mike has always supported my decision, and although he doesn't have any other partners at the moment, I have too. He doesn't get involved in my other relationships. We have tried in the past, but sexually I just seek other people on my own. I have a girlfriend who has a husband and a boyfriend who I try and ensure I see as much as I can. Me and Mike are happily married, and being polyamorous has only ensured we stay loyal to one another. There's a lot of people who call us cheaters or that we can't be happy with our spouse, but we are more than happy. We have a mortgage like most normal couples, and both have full-time jobs. Polyamory isn't for everyone, but I think if most people were themselves, they'd realize that one single person cannot possibly give them everything they need." Mike said, "Me and Laura have a great marriage, and although I can get jealous of her other partners, she does her best to ensure she divides her time between us all. I am also polyamorous and will seek other sexual partners whenever possible."